Hello everyone, this is Aghosh Prasad and today I'm going to show you how to open an MKV media file in Adobe Premier Pro. Here I have an MKV file. Now I'm going to try to open it in Adobe Premier Pro. As you see here, Adobe Premier Pro does not detect that media file. This is because Adobe Premier Pro does not support an MKV media file. Therefore, all that we can do now is convert the MKV file into something that Adobe Premiere Pro can actually read. So the easiest way to convert an media file is by using VLC Media Player. Yes, VLC Media Player. This is because most of us has VLC Media Player installed in our computer. If you don't have it installed in your computer, you can head down to the VLC videoland.org/VLC website. I have put the link in the description. Just download that media player and install it. Once you have installed it, launch that software. You should go to the media menu and choose the convert or save option. Here in this box, you can provide the source video by clicking the add button. You can click on convert or save option. Okay. This is the video profile, that is the video and audio codec that you are going to convert your source video into. You should slightly edit it a bit. That is, you should keep the original video. You should check the keep video original track, as well as you should check the keep original audio track. You should keep those both things checked. Okay. Once you have done that, save that. Now you need to name the output file or the destination file. I'm going to name it as converted. Yeah, now I'm going to start. Okay, I think that has completed. So I have the converted mp4 file. This is now in mp4. Now we can open it using Adobe Premiere Pro. I'll show you. Import here. See, Adobe Premiere Pro detects that file and I'm going to open it. Okay. See? Okay. So that's all about this video. Now you can open an MKV file Adobe Premiere Pro by first converting into MP4 and then opening it. So that's all I want to show you in this video. Thanks for watching. Like it if this video has helped you. And subscribe.